Martina Löfqvist, Head of Strategy and Partnerships at Picterra. Picterra is a leading geospatial AI company headquartered in Switzerland. We help companies from across the globe to solve complex challenges and make an impact through analytics on satellite, aerial, and drone imagery. One of our big topics is deforestation, where we are helping soft commodity traders and companies around the world to make sure that their products are deforestation free. The greatest challenge for the geospatial industry is that it is quite fragmented. There are a lot of great data providers, software platforms, and solutions out there, and it would benefit the industry to combine these better. We're working a lot at Picterra to do this with our partners by providing new solutions that benefit our users. At Picterra, we have been using many different Google Cloud products. We use the Google Kubernetes engine to power the Picterra machine learning platform. And this has been very useful for us in order to manage multiple different users at the same time. For example, we did a case in Denmark where we ran a model across the whole country on 30 centimeter resolution imagery in just 9 hours. We also use Google's Earth Engine, which has been very helpful in our cases around deforestation. This allows us to not have to put a lot of time into data management because the data is already up to date. The Google Earth Engine community is also something that we make a lot of use of because it's filled with many different experts that we can have access to. Overall, this is important because it helps us more quickly and accurately mitigate climate change. We evaluated different cloud providers and ended up going for Google Cloud because of the user-friendliness and flexibility, in particular around optimization with GPUs. We also chose Google Cloud because of the high security standards, which is very important for us when we work with large enterprise organizations. We also appreciate the reliability of Google Cloud, where we haven't had any issues related to downtime for our customers. With Google Cloud, Picterra is building a new way for customers to make informed decisions with geospatial data and AI for a sustainable future.